guys, this is Emerald, PvP. We have a red Protoss down at the bottom and myself here at blue at the top. Just showing you a Oracle opener transitioning into a double Robo Colossus. Pretty easy, it's another Masters level game. As you can see, he's got all this extra APM up here. Wasted APM, useless. Really no need for that. So he's chosen the One Gate Cybercore expansion. So I'm building my Oracle here at this time, into an expansion right now. Proceeding killing some workers here. Oracle is really good harassing worker lines and anything light unit. Unfortunately I didn't get as many kills as I would like, but I did get 7 kills, so it's already paid for itself. wasn't sure how this guy made it into Masters, considering I opened up Oracle and it killed 7 probes. He had a Nexus before I did, so our probe count became even. And then I go on double Robo, as you can see here, had the high Colossus count and 1-1, I think by the 12 or 13 minute mark after a Stargate opener and a later Nexus, so my build is the far superior out of the two. Yeah. At this stage I have only my map awareness on, and as you can see I have pylons all over the map pretty much, which he should have been doing. And as you can see, he's moving out now.
Cassol de Templar. I'm here in the shadows.
Research complete. Upgrade complete.
So I knew he had an attack coming, so I was just preparing my men. Had to build a concave. Just far superior.